just the warm-ups. But yeah, so you want to mainly just focus on whenever they're on this half of the ice. We're on your camera right now because we want to show that framework and we want to show you.
Awesome.
Are you warm enough? I have some gloves that I wasn't going to wear. If you want them, you're going to be controlling the camera. All right. If you change your mind after the first period, let me know.
Okay.
You've got 3 periods to go. You know, so you want to make sure your hands are warm.
Tonight we celebrate our seniors. for playing the National Anthem.
Thank you. Thank you.
Garner Gold, number 27, Noah Ford.
Jesus Christ, because we kept y'all move your feet. Move your feet. Somebody, there were a bunch of kids out. It's Sam started too, so I think it's like it throwing things off a little.
Thank you. Thank you.
Benetton ice cream, revised, and fresh cut landscaping and snow removal. Thank you all.
So I ended up doing it in there instead of going to the other one, but I don't know why I was saving when you did that. It was weird.
I'm going to be back in the second period. she was looking at, but I just heard you go, you must see some tea. And I was like, oh, wow, that's fucked up. I got it after the fact. I was like, wow. She is dating a guy from New York. So, minor thing, no. I got my front teeth knocked out and had to have all sorts of stuff. So, a kid recently was like, you have the nicest teeth. And I was like, thanks. They're wicked expensive. And like, but I don't have time. I'll go tomorrow. No, I'm not going tomorrow. I got Charlie's ship is coming in, and then I have a comedy night with teachers.
Have you been doing your stretches so you can run down
the... That's it. If there's a bear chasing me, I'll be running. Yes. When the song came on last night, I was like, that's right. I went by and like you have to put a half an inch from your eye. said you need to wash your hands. And,
don't touch it.
You need to brown your kid. Jack does, like, if you know about water for half an inch, don't you? And I'm like, here's the medicine. I love that. You guys were fighting, it was a bidding war over fleeing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
too.
Thank you. Thank you.
Jonas. Thank you all for coming out. A great game by both teams.